this video we will guide you through the installation process of Drawings Pro software on Windows. Drawing software can run natively on both macOS and Windows computers. Let's see how you can get it installed on Windows. If you have the boxed edition of Drawing software, get the installation USB flash drive on hand and insert it into a USB port of your computer. This may trigger a notification about disk insertion on the right lower part of your screen. You may click on the notification and then use Open Folder to view the files of the USB flash. Otherwise, open Windows Explorer and navigate to the installation flash drive labeled Drawings and run the setup exe program to start the installation. A security screen may appear where you can see information about the software publisher. Choose to allow the software to be installed. If you don't have a boxed version of Drawing software, but have received a download link by email, click on the link you received or copy-paste it in any web browser's URL field to download the software installation file. Alternatively, if you are a registered user of Drawing software, you may go to drawstitch.com website, choose Downloads, and then Members area. Sign in using the serial number of your copy of the software and locate the Download Drawings Pro 12 Windows OS edition to get the latest version. The download process will start immediately, and once the download is complete, open the download zip file. Now, run the drawings.exe file to start the installation of drawing software. A security warning may appear as you are about to install the software downloaded from the internet. Click on the More Info. Now you can see the information included into the certificate about the publisher and the option to run anyway to allow the installation of the software. To continue, you need to approve once again. The initial welcoming dialog of the installation will appear, so follow the wizard steps to proceed with installation. Please read the end-user license agreement of the software and confirm whether you accept the terms to proceed. You may install the software on the default installation folder or browse to select a different one if you prefer. You may also customize the installed components. Select which file types you want the software to handle. And now the software begins the installation process. Please be patient while the process continues. During the installation process, some dialogs may appear requesting access to install Embroidery machine drivers. To continue, click Install. Now the installation is complete. After the installation, the software key login will appear. Here you need to type the serial number of your copy of the software, the activation code you received, and then press Activate. To proceed with the activation, you need to be connected to the internet. Once you have activated successfully, you can start using drawing software. To run the installed software, double-click on the shortcut that you will find on your desktop. Upon the first run of the software, a registration form appears. Here you can provide essential identification information to register your copy of drawing software. This is bound to your email address and the serial number of your copy of the software. Registration is used to verify legitimate owners of the software and protect them in case of a lost software key, for example. You can learn more by watching our training videos. Enjoy using drawing software and follow for more on our YouTube channel and Facebook page and help group.